Sue tries to reestablish herself in bounds and does. Defense falls down, and Sue's able to splash home the 12-footer.
Go, but instead of barking about it, breaks the ankles of Wallace, who falls down.